coverage of the NFL brings us to one of our favorite spots, Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerged from their tunnel. Ready for football are they, and ready for football are we as the Bears get set to match up with the Atlanta Falcons. Hi again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And, Charles, we look at a matchup like this. It's really the running backs that may take center stage here today.
And in today's football, they're still valuable, not just as runners, but guys who can catch the ball as well. It's really the number of touches that determines things these days.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And off we go from Soldier Field. This is Field at the goal line. Gets past one man. So here are the Bears now for their opening drive. And a glance at the tall signal caller standing 6'6".
Timing, and they got it done.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group.